Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. And up here.
Right. Keep the change.
Made your mind up yet, sir? Let's get this on you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Walk along.
really lucky. It's all right, keep the change.
Oh, say thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait, wait a minute. Hi.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Hello? Yep. Yeah, I'm on.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an ape.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I have no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mouth chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen that?
Have you seen this? Sir.
Derek. Can we just sort this
yes,
out?
Yes, I'm mad. Right,
you're
now, what are you going
your
to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
No!
I'm so sorry, I'm late and I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Poppy. Come on.
One minute, sir.
Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Thank you.